My speech is much shorter and it's a little cheesy. Most of you know me, I'm Fiona Lindsay, an integrated student from Data, which is pretty obvious because of where we are right now. People are saying this graduating class is important because we are all original students from the start of the year at Data. But only about half of us have been here for 4 years. In my opinion, it doesn't matter if someone left and lived a journey along the way. All that anyone cares about is that we all made it here at the end of the road. But then again, this is not goodbye. It is really a to be continued. This is because of Kenosha being such a small town of a little over 100,000 people. It's just a matter of time until we all see each other again. Not to mention, in just 3 short months, we will be starting a new chapter in our lives. So in conclusion, I don't believe in goodbyes. I see you later.